to the campaign trail, State Senator Tony Vargas is announcing another bid for Congress. He's looking to challenge Republican Don Bacon for Nebraska's 2nd District seat. The two also squared off in 2022. Bacon was elected to Congress in 2016. That's the same year Vargas won his first race for the Unicameral.